Singer sewing machines.
How did it start in 1851 as I.M. Singer and Company in Laverne, Tennessee, which is near Nashville? In 1855, Singer took first place at the Paris World Fair with its sewing machine design, and by 1876, they were delivering over 250,000 sewing machines a year. And in 1910, Singer introduced to the world the very first electric sewing machine. And finally, in 1963, the company would change its name yet one more time to simply Singer Company.